I'm Keith, one time Thurman, and nobody can ever beat me. I'm the best in the world, and I'll punch right through Brandon Reels.
Did you know that yesterday was the 40th year anniversary of the movie Rocky?
Was it?
40 years ago yesterday.
They can never make another box movie like Rocky. That's all I can say.
It was too real.
They can never make another boxing movie like Rocky. Rocky's the best boxing movie ever. Long time.
You like it? You watch it?
I watch it. I love watching the Rocky movies.
It's very inspirational.
Because that one's like a fucking... It's real. That's how real fighters start. They're fucking poor hustler people in the street, work for money.
Good-hearted
like
people.
Yeah, no, like hustlers, dude. Like Rocky was a hustler. Then he comes up.
But he didn't want to break the guy's thumb.
He had a fucking gym. He found a gym. It kept him out of trouble. He kept in
they
the gym.
They took away his locker.
Yeah, but he kept it when he was in the gym, though. Even though they took away his locker, but he kept in the gym. It kept him out of trouble outside the street.
You're a bum. Oh, I want to train you. Well, which is it? I'm a bum or you want to train me?
See, and it's real like that. And that's how it started off. You know what I mean?
Do you like Rocky?
It got good. All until I think the fifth Rocky when he started fucking fighting like...
Oh, that was retarded.
Yeah, yeah. After he fought the...
Tommy Morrison in the street.
No, after Tommy Morrison... Yeah, the Russian, when he fought the Russian, that was the best
Rocky.
Rocky 4.
Rocky 2 was good.
All of them up to Rocky 4 was good when he fought the Russian. When he fought Tommy Gunn, it wasn't all that.
And he fought Tony Tarver,
that was stupid. It was like, he was already old, dog, you know what I mean?
But how was Rocky a heavyweight when Stallone was like 5'6"?
I don't mean nothing. Look at his muscles. Look how big he was. He was yoked. Look at Tyson. Tyson was 5'6", and Luke was
5'11", 5'9".
Was he? I thought he was smaller than that.
No. I think.
How tall was Tyson?
Tyson was
5'9" or 5'11"? Look it up.
5'9" or 5'8", I think. And look, he was knocking big motherfuckers out, dude. It doesn't matter how big you are, dog. The size doesn't matter. It's the dog in the fight. Much like that.
I'll tell you how it goes. It's not the size of the dog that matters. It's not the size of the dog in a fight. It's the size of the fight in the dog.
Oh, there you go. That same. Well, Ellie said, motherfuckers, that same.
I got it.
So Tyson was a...
It's in every country's music. They have that line.
Tyson was a beast, dog.
5'10".
See, that's small.
That's small, but it's not like 5'7". It's like Pacquiao's height. Stallone's short like that.
There's another 5'7 heavyweight champion out there, wasn't it?
A light heavyweight at 5'7". Griffith, I just saw him. Montel.
Wasn't Butterbean?
Yeah, but he was like a show.
But Butterbean was a show that knocked motherfuckers out?
Yeah.
A motherfucker. He cracked, you go paralyzed.